A brawl at Magic Kingdom Park in Orlando on Thursday caused widespread panic and sparked rumors of an active shooter. The Orange County Sheriff's Office quickly confirmed that there was no active shooter at Disney's Magic Kingdom, despite the chaos. Videos of the incident circulated across social media, adding to the confusion among visitors. The Sheriff's Office took to social media to clarify the situation and put an end to the false active shooter reports.